Hello and welcome back to episode 2 of Minecraft. We were just mining and now we are going to go continue mining. Ooh, this is an interesting ore. Uranium. Yes, a radioactive material. Good thing there's not really any radiation in the mod. Industrial Craft 2, which was fun. Look, it's dark crystal. This is a tainted crystal. Also be useful. This copper, this iron. Then let's head down. See what we find. We're gonna need some cobblestone anyway to build our house. There's some appetite. Nice. Only level 40. Ooh. Another new ore, a sapphire. Lots of sapphires, nice. And some special types again. Vaporous. Vaporous? Vaporous? I think it's vaporous. Alright. Keep going down. See what else we find. Hopefully, we run into a big cave system down here. This is greenstone for the greenstone mod, or some like redstone-y, computer-y. Mod. You can use it to make pistons too. I think I'm gonna skip it for now. But I will use those to make pistons. Go down. Ooh. Got a new ore. Two new ores. This is cinnabar, which when smelted turns into quicksilver, part of Thaumcraft. And this is one of the major ores we need to begin our mechanization of the world. This is tin. We're gonna need a lot more tin than this, but it's a good start. Fourteen, 13, 12, and 11. Perfect mining depth. Ooh, lots of crystals. We got more tainted and some fiery. Awesome. Tin and iron. Awesome. Very useful. Oop, more iron in the ground. Nice. We might need to head back up soon. The iron pickaxe is almost gone. Some good amount of cobblestone though. Ooh. Got some more this crystals. This, not sure. Oop. There goes our iron pickaxe. Let's head back upstairs. Instead of making you guys wait through all that walking, I'll just jump cut to me being back upstairs. Alright, see you then. And we're back home. Let's wall ourselves in and look at our spoils. That's a good collection of stuff. I think we can throw away our wooden and stone pickaxe. Got there. Instead, spend three of us, five sapphires actually. All five of them. to make. A sapphire pickaxe. And a sapphire sword. These are as strong as diamonds, but don't last as long as a diamond tool. Spend this stick on some more torches. Alright, let's sleep until morning. Oh, I guess we can't have a dog there. Stand guard, dog. Sapphire pickaxe and a sapphire sword. I think it's time we get started on the house. So, come on, need you to move, dog. Thank you. Let's build. Let's find something good to build. A big open area. Got a sapphire sword. 3 hits into the housing made for the stone. Let's build here. Yeah. That'll be good. Oh, look. Thought I saw something good. No. Let's start building. So we're going to be building the 9x9. A classic Minecraft house. Ooh, creeper. Must kill. Eat some food. Actually, do I want to build here? Yeah, I do. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 9, and then connect them. That is the basis of a 9x9. Let's go grab a few more materials. I need a shovel for one. Yeah, we just need a shovel. Let's do it. Last piece of wood, and a ruby, and make a ruby shovel. Get some 3 pieces of dirt too. So that's that and that. I'm building. This is gonna be the floors, this level here. Let's do one. See how high up we should build. That look good. No, let's go higher. This looks good. That's good. 4 blocks internal. That's how high up we go. Let's start building the wall. Building. See if we'll have enough materials to build this. You move, thank you. Sit down. Right there. I don't think we're gonna have enough materials to finish building. We'll see. Let's dig out a door right here. I have just enough. Or a little more. Yeah, we're gonna have enough. There we go. Put in the floors. Now let's go get some marble. Marble floors. Specifically, since we need floors made of marble brick. Let's get a stack of marble bricks. This is enough. This is enough. 28. So we just need 32 more marble. Thankfully, marble's quick to dig with a sapphire pickaxe. Let's craft it up. 64 marble bricks. Head back over to our house. Start building in the floors. Dig up some dirt to fix the outside. Looks good. That looks nice. Let's put in dirt on the outside. Go pick up some more dirt. Need to get punch some trees. Go. Come check out the inside of our house, dog. Put in the start of our roof. Dog, kill the pig. Good job. Alright, you get to be the first one to stay here. We need to get three, at least three more. I'm gonna need a bit more than that, actually, for the... What we can do now? We can move. We can move into our new home. Let's grab our stuff. Grab 16 cobblestone, too. I need a bit. 16... Get a crafting table. Let's get a furnace. Let's punch up our chest. Let's get the chest in there before our items despawn. For now. Mm-hmm. Go grab the rest of mine. Some stuff, two sticks, old iron, that there, let's smelt up, let's do 16 iron pieces of iron, get more than enough. We just need 3 iron right now. Neat that it lets you use greenstone. Come on, iron, smelt. Get iron axe. Cobblestone, let's finish the framing of our roof. We need to chop down a tree, get some more wood, real quick. Make a hurry. There we go. Thankfully, we have tree capitator. Or I think it's tree capitator, something like that. But if you have an axe and you chop down a tree, chop down the whole tree. Let's put in a door. And the pressure plate. Automatically shut it. That was some good progress we did today. Need to get more sand in. We need to get sand in so we can put in glass for our skylights. Oh, one last step. Put in the torches for the lighting. Alright. That's going to be all for now. Again, put in the suggestions and ideas for things for me to do either in the comments of these videos or in the suggestion, though, in the Minecraft suggestion channel, in my Discord server. No bad ideas. Want to hear all your ideas. Crazy, weird, stuff to build, things to do. I want them all. Alright, see you guys then. End it off by sleeping. See you later.